mine.
I am sorry, but you left me no choice. winter, the crops that grow there never falter.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home.
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on my sister. That takes care of that.
Die for
by the divines, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone, stay back. The Markor City Guard. It's all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
People laugh at things they don't believe. It helps them accept the unknown.
You don't have to say sorry to me. I just hope the Eight bring us more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
No. I was just getting some fresh air. I had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn. My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. I'd better get going.
Did you hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work. You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter. No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes! Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks, especially made the Bella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn. Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return. I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleif. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf. No! As if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets. It was the Forsworn, wasn't it? I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city? Gods help us. Come back whenever you need something. The selection seems small, but we can provide whatever you need. Just ask. I love hearing Ogmund sing at the inn. He's a true skald.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. Frobby, our customer needs a drink.
Why are you looking at me like
that?
Too
lazy to give him a drink yourself.
Oh. The Dark Brother... My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked? What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin, Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die. Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you.
You should think
in
about
gold.
Staying the night.
I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested. If you can. I want you to kill someone else, as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield, in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while. I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too, but lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it? Just coat your weapon with it. Then... you get the idea.
You want a drink?
Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both? I should remind Klepper to clean this place up.